As entrepreneurs or business owners, it's important that we're able to make firm decisions, but in the same context, be flexible when it comes to our response to stress. Now, what I mean by that is this. If you make a decision that you're gonna roll out a new marketing plan in such and such month, don't procrastinate about that. Be firm in that decision. Do what it takes to be able to make it happen by that deadline or that timeline that you previously stated. If you tell your staff members or employees that you're gonna roll out this or that at this particular time, try to ensure that that's the very thing that you do. But when it comes to stress, when I say stress, I mean externalities that you can't control that come towards your business, be able to be flexible and adjust and or pivot to get yourself to where you need to be able to withstand whatever may